6:53. Here's a recap of the top headlines. First, breaking overnight in Polk County, Lakeland police say officers were forced to open fire on a man after he refused to drop his weapon. It happened when officers were escorting a woman to a man's house to pick up her things when one of the officers noticed the man through a window carrying a gun to the door. Despite warnings, the man didn't obey orders and police opened fire. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition. And now let's get out to